because it makes me feel fine. It's by far my favorite beverage. It comes from a vine. Ooh, wine's got its own regions. Wine's got its own lists. And of all the beverages that I know, it's by far the priciest. But it's much more affordable and even more portable. So why is it that everyone knocks wine in a box? Ooh, wine in a box. Better than a pocket full of Sprocs or tacks in your socks, it's wine in a box. Jesus drank wine. He did. I think he drank red. Then he walked on water and came back from the dead. Ooh, it's true, you can look, do all your research. But there's no other beverage that I know of that's offered in church. But there's only one reason Jesus drank wine from a cup. It's 'cause they hadn't yet invented the box. Wine in a box. Maybe they'd have another supper if they had wine in a box. Bottles can break. Corks can get stuck. If you can't open your bottle of wine, then you're out of luck. Boxes won't hurt you. They open easy enough. And when the box is empty, you can fill it with stuff. It's a box. Like a wine in a box. We've had juice in a box and milk in a box. So why is it everyone acts? Wine in a box. Why drink old wine when you can drink new? Straight from the barrel to the box without needing a corkscrew. Drink wine from a box. Yeah. Do it with pride. And if you have something against boxes, it's okay. Know that there's actually a bag inside. And if you run out of glasses, you can still drink the wine. Just drink it out of a smaller box. Tiny little wine in a box. If you don't like wine, how about beer in a box? Or cocktails in a box. Or maybe